I think I need a new strategy when it comes to fixing my sleep schedule. It's currently 6:30 p.m. I've been out of bed like 2.5 hours, maybe three, something like that. Yeah, last night after finishing those vlogs, I sat down on my futon while they exported, and at some point ventured my way into my bedroom. So, yeah, clearly that didn't go quite as I planned, but now I've pretty much just had my first meal of the day. I'm drinking my coffee, and I'm gonna get started. I think I might just go to bed early tonight, and by that I mean probably midnight, and try a new plan tomorrow, because clearly the whole staying up the whole night thing didn't work. So how about we try doing it the other way around? Also, Gold Hoarder Totaku arrived. I ordered this guy a few weeks ago. I got him on eBay. And he came all the way from the UK, and I felt kind of bad because like this guy, the guy who sent it, made the effort of like really nicely packaging the box, and then I just ripped the box up when he got here. But still, he is one of the last ones that I needed. Actually, I think he's the last one that I needed that's currently available. So neat. Also, Nintendo filed a patent for some new amiibo thing today. I don't know what it is. It's not a figure, but it's something amiibo related. I was thinking last night to myself that amiibo might be dead. And I don't think it's dead anymore. So you remember I ordered Nintendo Labo stuff a little while back. I already got the two kits down there, right here. I already got those two. And the other two I was supposed to pick up on Saturday, but the order has been delayed, and I get the feeling it's gonna get canceled. So while I own the robot kit and the VR kit, I don't think I'm gonna have the variety kit or the vehicle kit. I think I'm not getting those. It's like I said, I got an email saying, "Hey, we're having trouble getting this to our store. If we don't have it to you by the 26th, which is in 3 days, we're gonna go ahead and cancel your order." And I don't want that to happen because that was a damn good deal, $20 each. But I guess we'll see what happens. You know, I really haven't tried out this new tripod in handheld mode like this yet. So, well, outside of my car at least. So here we go. Let's see what this looks like. Whoa! I am dizzy. So I've had a headache pretty much since I woke up, honestly. So I've not gotten a lot done today. In fact, I didn't even record today's Let's Play video. So I just put out a little thing on my community tab and on Twitter and stuff saying, I'll just release two videos tomorrow alongside Quick Play. So three videos for Friday. Also, I want to show you this. This new candle that I got, if it'll focus on it. Moonlit Starry Night. I picked that up at Meijer earlier, and it's an interesting smell. Yeah, it's like it's almost like some kind of laundry detergent, but not quite. I don't know, it smells good. It's different from anything I've had previously. Also, you may have noticed it's on a coaster. That's because last night I had my previous candle, and I accidentally left it burning overnight. And apparently when my parents came in here this morning, because I was fast asleep, they came in here because my dad could smell fire. And that old candle had gotten right down to the base, and it was just black smoke coming out of it. Whoops. Kind of lucky that the roof doesn't have like a mark on it or anything like that. But let's just say I'm glad my dad caught that. But also, the reason the coaster is there is because the glass had become like insanely hot, and he doesn't want that to happen again and like damage this, so he gave me a coaster to use. So that was my bad. Yeah, anyway, that's been my today. It's not been the most productive thing ever. Hell, that first clip was shot on my phone. That's how, like, unprepared I was to even start doing anything today. I just happened to have my phone on me, and I was like, I didn't vlog anything. Let me do that on here. And also, remember in that first clip, I said I'm gonna go to bed at probably midnight or something like that. Well, it's 1:18 in the morning. I'm not tired in the slightest. I've got my headache, yeah, but I'm not tired. So, I'm gonna edit tomorrow's three vlogs and see how I feel after that, and then I'll figure it out from there, and I will just fill you in the morning
on what I end up doing, because I really don't know. Obviously, I took this time off of work because of the whole COVID thing, but I also want to be productive. I want to get ahead on things, and that is currently not happening. But, you know, the number one priority at the moment is tomorrow's videos, so I should probably work on that. Also, I'm gonna try tomorrow to record the rest of the month's quick play episodes, and these are two of the games that I'm planning on doing. I borrowed these from my dad. Actually, three of the games, because in here I have Link's Awakening for Switch as well. So I'm gonna record those hopefully tomorrow. That's what I'm gonna aim for. And I've got a couple others in mind, because there's actually I've got tomorrow's quick play to record, and then I think there's four coming out in May. No, there isn't, because there's only what the hell did I have four in my head for? Or maybe there is. How many Fridays are in May? Yeah, May has five Fridays. So that's a let's demo on the first one, and then four quick plays. So that's three. I'm recording one for tomorrow, and then I need to think of one other one to do as well. I've got enough games. I think I can figure it out. You know, I said to, I think it was Bryce, I said this to the other day. I'm like, you know, sometimes I think that I've got nothing to quick play, and then I just look over here, because surely I haven't done every one of these games on my channel. Like, I know I've done a lot of these, and I've done some as Let's Play series, some as quick plays, but I have not covered them all. For example, I own Tony Hawk's Underground. I've not done a quick play on that. I own Bakugan Battle Brawlers for the Wii. I haven't done a quick play on that. I own DreamWorks Penguins of Madagascar for Wii U. I haven't quick played that. So that's three right there. I guess if you guys are curious, I mean, I have like a spreadsheet with all of my games on it. I believe it's linked in the description, but if you want to see everything I have right here, I guess I'll just do a once over. Hopefully you can see all of this decently well. Hopefully it's not too glary. There's the rest of the 3DS. Down here is GameCube stuff. I have all the Player's Choice stuff at the far end. We got the start of Wii right there. A little bit more of Wii. And the end of Wii. And then I can probably fit all of Wii U. Yeah, all of Wii U in one shot right there. And then Switch, because they're such small boxes. There you go. Oh, and then I also have this little section up here as well. This one is less utilized. And really quick, something that I did last night that I didn't tell you about is I bought something on eBay, and it was a stupid-ass purchase, but it's something I've wanted to add to my collection for a little while. Of course, I own Attack on Titan 2 Final Battle, physically, for the Switch. I don't own just vanilla Attack on Titan 2, so I actually found it on eBay for like $30, and I picked it up. Do I need it? Not in the slightest. That's the enhanced version of it right there, but I wanted to own it, so now I'm going to. Also, I still have these freaking chocolates left, and this tall-ass bunny. I need to get those eaten or something. Maybe I got the headache because I ate so much sugar last night, because I was just eating all these chocolates. I don't know. Anyway, that is going to be it for today, folks. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.